nice. My intro didn't play. Let's try and play it. Why not? What's up, everybody? There's our intro. How's everybody doing? Happy Saturday night to everybody. It is December 16th, 2023, with a temperature check of don't look at my password. Why would it really matter for my watch? And it is 53 degrees at 7:07 p.m. A tad bit tardy, but that's the way it goes with traffic and everything else. How's everybody doing? Let me see who's all here. Gladys with the first in. Brian, how you doing, Brian? How's everybody doing this weekend? Steve, how you doing? Del Lamb, what's up? Jay Quando, what's up? Vance and Grady, how you guys doing? Lorena, what's up? Thank you, Lorena. Mark and Joe are somewhere on Fremont. Oh, nice. I'll have to run into them. Paula. Mark usually does what? Friday nights, right? Must be something special tonight. Vivian, what's up, Vivian? Joy, it's been a minute. How are you and Paul doing? Lovely to virtually see you. Victor, what's up, Victor? Yes, Christina said, if you could, everybody, hit that subscribe. It's free, unlike Hulu and Netflix. We're almost at 20,000 subscribers. I think we're at 19,600. About that. Just under that. Just shy of that. So if you haven't subscribed, you've been waiting, what are you waiting for? It's free. We got a ton of content. 2024 is just about here. We got the Super Bowl next year. We got so much. We've got the knitting convention. Who doesn't like to knit some sweaters, right? We've got that. We're gonna be covering that. So definitely subscribe. Already got 77 lovely people. So hit that thumbs up. Already got 34 thumbs up. Let's make it 100, right? Christy, what's up, Christy? Jeff Sabanas, what's up? How are things? Hopefully get a chance to say hi when I'm busy in January. Definitely do it. John Arnold Salt, what's up, John? Terry, what's up, Terry? Renee, oh, I'm so sorry we didn't get to meet up. I'm spent. Is the nice word to say. I hope you had a great time, Renee. We'll catch you on the next time around. Terry, beach all day guy, what's up? BJ Junkie, what's up? Enjoy celebrates 24 months, 2 years of membership of J&K. That is awesome. I just, you know what? I got to shout out Joy and Paul. 2 years of membership of J&K. They're one of our OG subscribers and one of our mods. So throw up some love for Joy. Paul, I'm sure, is in the background somewhere. So thank you guys so much for always supporting us. And that's what we do here on J&K. We really appreciate, we do not take our subscribers, our mods, people that like, all that stuff. We do not take you for granted. We always give a shout out to you, especially if you do the super chat or support us in any other way. It's the least we could do. I think I saw our monitor back there, Michael Waters. What's up, Michael? Renee says, first solo trip, totally get it. First solo trip, had a great time, I hope. Solo trip of many, I hope. Well, that sounds good, Renee. Yeah, it just was, you know, that kind of timing with the Fountain Blue opening up. We had the Fountain Blue and Durango open up, along with catching up on all these updates of this F1 teardown, a new series, Walk with Jeff. Holy Toledo. I'm spent. That's a classic car. It's an old Rolls? Might be, I think so. Paula, what's up, Paula? How you doing? How you doing, Amy? Sober Surfer celebrate 5 years sobriety. Awesome. Keith celebrates 11 months of membership. Keith, thank you. You're a huge supporter of our channel. Thank you so much, Keith. Thank you. Gladys celebrates 16 months of membership. Not an OG, but a year and a half. Shout out to Gladys. Thank you, Gladys. You guys are awesome. And what we've been doing lately is I've been trying to get all the videos that we're releasing a day ahead so that I can release it to our members only so you can catch it before anybody else does. So I appreciate all your guys' support. Me and Christina really appreciate the love. Christina, one of these days, will be back out. She's had a really tough time this year. We hope that 2024 is a lot better. And yeah, so we really, really appreciate it. SoCal77, how can we never play slots? Because everybody does. And you know, honestly, the comments we get are like, thank God you don't play slots. Angela Fox, good evening. We'll be coming to Vegas this January 4th or the 8th. Looking forward to enjoying Vegas experience. Thank you for your videos. You're so welcome, Angela. All right, let's get to walking. I think Dave McCormick. Yeah, Dave, I am all over the place. Ron B, how you doing? John says, Mark is out with straight out of Vegas. Nice. You got to see that Fountain Blue the first day, Renee says. Rode the high roller, walked my ass off. It was a great trip. Nice. Well, let us know, Renee, the next time you're back, and we'll definitely do that drink or dinner or lunch or something. Becky A, what's up? Curtis D, how you guys doing? Man, I haven't even moved yet because everybody's saying hello. And I like saying hello. Michael, I think I said hello to Michael. Linda Frias, what's up? Kevin Unity. Okay, I think we've got everybody. Let's take this walk. We're starting off in a little bit of the east part of Fremont Street instead of starting off in the heart of Fremont. Thought I'd start off in a little different area, catching this classic neon of Vegas. Gotta love the El Cortez neon. There's a few people out tonight. Again, let's do a temperature check. Of course, my second hand is in front of it. 53 degrees. On this December 16th, 2023. Again, hope you guys are having a great weekend so far. Put your feet up on the couch, the ottoman. Let me do the walking for you tonight. Grab a drink, tasty cold beverage or warm hot chocolate. As the weather is turning to winter, grab your favorite snack and let me do the walking. Do some people watching tonight. We'll check out some wieners and some saucy balls. You know how we do it. Got any more videos coming up for you. Trying to do about 3 a week, at least 2 a week now these days. Hope you guys are enjoying the new series, Walk with Jeff, where I take you on nice high definition 4K walks. In the future, I'm gonna have, if you don't know what it is, I'm gonna have 4K HDR videos. So if you have an OLED TV, the color and crispness is outstanding. So that'll be coming up in the new year sometime. Probably the first part of the year. So I definitely want to subscribe if you've got a nice 4K TV that does HDR. If you know what that is, then you know what it is. Because, wow, it's incredible. You think this is good on our live streams, which is 1080p, and our vlogs that are 4K, wait till you see 4K HDR. Unbelievable. It's like you're really there. So those Walk with Jeffs are gonna be even better. Let's see who else is here. Older Ambassador, what's up? Lindsay, Las Vegas. See, all I had to say is grab a quick drink and grab a snack, grab some wine, and look at that. Lindsay just pops out of nowhere. I love it. How are you and Raji doing? Dan T, what's up? Steve says, Jeff, J and K, you rock all. Thank you, Steve, you rock. Victor says, this is great, especially me laying in bed with a cold. That is not good. Lindsay, so when are you guys coming back out here again? I think it's like another year, isn't it? Dennis, what's up, Dennis? I think I got everybody. Renee says, planning a trip back in May or June. Nice. Elaine, what's up, Elaine? Anthony P, what's up? Happy birthday again. Angie Stevens, what's up? No farting allowed, Ron. I can smell it all the way over here, although it might be Fremont Street. Evil Pie. Already got 146 lovely people. We've just been on over 10 minutes now. So appreciate you tuning in. Just released a new video this afternoon, week 4 of the teardown of F1. There won't be a video tomorrow because I released one today. I want to get that information out to, I know a lot of people are coming here in December, so I want to get that relevant and current. So that video is up today. So if you haven't watched it, go and check that out. We got some Christmas videos coming out. There won't be any 12 days of J&K. It's just not possible with my schedule this year. I'm sorry. Maybe next year will be a little better. Christina's been quite under the weather, so it's next to impossible to do it, but we appreciate all the love and wanting us to do that, so. Dennis says, I saw that video, why don't you be careful on the scooter? It's actually an e-bike now. And you'll be seeing what that's all about in an upcoming video. It is a blast. Zach B, what's up? Super Dennis says, I'm here for those saucy balls. Well, I'm sorry, my friend. Raji, I'm terribly sorry. But you do not get saucy balls. I know it's a complete surprise. Anybody of our usual channel watchers will know we like to check in with our saucy balls that has not been open. Still not open. Don't know why. But saucy balls are nix nay on that. Let's go across the street here. Go up to Fremont Street proper. Greenbird says, can you tell why you are never worried about copyright content on your vlogs? Oh, I'm definitely worried. We actually subscribe to a site which a lot of YouTubers do. It's called Epidemic Sound. It's copyright free as long as you pay their monthly fee. It's about $15 a month, but it's very worth it. So you get copyright free music that you can use. Down on Fremont Street, when we do a live stream, it's impossible not to get a copyright. So it is what it is. Just have to take that. This guy says he loves hot moms. Super Nin says not saucy. Yeah, not saucy. In fact, very dry. There's nothing going on. Zach, right? Exactly. I know, hashtag shocked, right, Super Nin? Just post a video of the dogs going crazy over the goat, Kevin Unity. Yeah, it's funny, I finally located the goat at home and I hit it once and the dogs went, Emma and Ollie went absolutely nutso. Dry balls. I love it. That's funny. Over 200 lovely people. If you can, everybody, please hit that thumbs up. We're not even at 100 thumbs up. It really does help out. If you're on mobile, you hide the chat real quick. Hit that red subscribe. And if you want to take it one step further, like we say in our videos, turn on the bell notifications. It'll alert you to these live streams or when we post a new video, just like we did this afternoon. Victor says, love going to the Griffin. This time of year, they have the indoor fireplaces. Yeah, that and the Commonwealth has got a really nice upstairs bar with fireplaces or like heaters and things. Most do, but all these little clubs down here are really cool vibes. Everybody's waiting in line for, I don't even know if they know what they're waiting in line for. Oh, they want to take their picture, so everybody else is taking the picture. Dale says, really like the F1 teardown videos. We're going tomorrow and hoping to get a good view of the fountains.
Nice.
Well, I'm not going to name any news outlets, but there's a really famous news outlet that said, oh, the walkway in front of the Bellagio fountains is now open for foot traffic. I was like, great, let me get out there and check it out. Wrong answer. It is not open. I love the people that don't even live here that just maybe get some random report that something is open like that. And we got boots on the ground. Or cycle spinning. Now, obviously, I've not checked today. Maybe it's open today, by Saturday night. They're now estimating December 22nd, which is next Friday, for everything to be going. So that's good news. Got 100 thumbs up. Oh, wait. I gotta ask everybody, who lost their shoe? Did anybody lose their shoe? Anyone? Anyone? Who lost their shoe? It's definitely not me. I dwarf that thing. All right, let's keep going in a Fremont Street experience. Walk over the unknown liquid in the road. Look at the puppers. He needs a puppy bath is what he needs. White Castle. Greenbird, where's my beer? Where's my wife? That is not a question I can answer for you, sir. What's up, Diane? AJ, friend of a friend of mine is going to be coming down to look for a condo or house. I gave her Christina's phone number. I don't have yours. No worries, Diane.
Well, love to help them out.
Yeah, if you guys don't know, I do the old real estate in the daytime. That's the quote-unquote real job. Found a lot of our subscribers' new homes here or sold. So yeah, I'd be happy to help them out. Interest rates are starting to finally come down, so that's a good thing. All right, who else is here? Armandra says, that's mine. Armandra, your feet are bigger than that. Amy Schaffner, what's up, Amy? How you doing? Al from Chicago. Al says, change effort, a lot of cowboys out tonight. Down here, let's check out. Cowboys and cowgirls, definitely on the strip. Lordy, it's like a smoke show. You're welcome, Lorena. Our pleasure. That's right, Gladys. I am Batman. Look at these two dressed up. Let's get J&K to 20K. I agree. Thank you, Kevin. Adam Exploits. Jacob did a good video about how poorly everyone did from F1 except a few high-end casinos, of course, the company that runs F1, yeah? Definitely didn't trickle down to locals, and we've been the ones that have been dealing with it for months on end. All right, let's keep going. There's MJ right there. This guy's really good. Well, we checked in with our dry saucy balls. Now I guess we should check in with our wieners. Oh yeah, look at those wieners. There's some nicely done wieners there. Look at those. Not a lot of people inside. This is the last weekend of the rodeo. I actually expected to be even busier down here. More cowboy hats on the strip than I do even down here. But the night is still young. Brenda Lou, what's up? Thank you, Dennis, for that. I wonder when this place is finally going to open. It's kind of like a Dave and Buster's type of place. It's still gutted. So it's nowhere near to be open yet. It's been kind of like that for about the last year. Dennis, you had a wiener there at the D? Nice. Bone 6 inches. That's pretty funny. Rachel, what's up? All right, let's keep walking. Over 300 lovely people. Let's keep going. It is December 16th. Oh, wait. All right. So we had a shoe that we lost. So who lost a boot?
who lost their boot here on Fremont Street? You can admit it. It's okay. What happens in Vegas stays on the ground on Fremont Street. So if that's your boot, let me know. I'll get it for you. Costco dogs are better. Yeah, and Costco pizza's better than this junk down here. I know, right, Lindsay? See, now all you had to do is just keep walking around Fremont and find another boot. And then you got a matching pair, and then you're on your way. So now we have a missing sandal and a missing boot. Peace World says Dirt D is good. I like it, Joy. Random footwear on Fremont. Get it ready. Hit that thumbs up. 128 thumbs up. Just hit it. It's absolutely free to you. Every time I hear this song, it sounds like it's just drunk singing. That red solo cup and I'm shining. Oh, Christmas tree. It's quite light over here. I think probably because the finals are probably this weekend of rodeo. Right, Renee? Exactly. Let's have a party. There's some cowboys. You know what's funny is that the boot and the sandal are not some unique thing. I can't tell you how many times I've run across a solo footwear item. It's literally like every weekend I come out to do a live stream. I'll use the restroom, come out, and there's a random shoe there. Like, how did that even get there? There go some zip liners. Like, how drunk do you have to be to lose one shoe? I mean, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but darn it, take your shoes with you. We don't want your one boot or one sandal or one shoe. Thumbs up. If you haven't hit the thumbs up, please do. It seems insignificant, but it does help. We're almost at 20,000 subscribers. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. It's free. You won't be disappointed. That's a great tree, says Lorena. Everybody's getting their pictures here. I'm Okay.
I'm gonna go buy that too. How do you like it?
What? I love it. Your juice has a lot of focus, Pinky. But you gotta watch reveals.
That's about it. Ladies and gentlemen, the mayor of Fremont Street, Mark, the other. Oh, wait. Okay, so you both have them? Look at these two camera nerds! You're just making me feel jealous.
It's Mark the other me, straight out of Vegas. That's
What's
Joe.
What's up, everybody?
How come you're not in your seat?
Because we're out doing that bar hop video. We're already 2 drinks in, so we're moving on. We're gonna go over there now and have another drink.
If you guys don't know, you gotta follow Mark the other me. You gotta follow Joe, straight out of Vegas. You gotta follow them. Joe's got some great pictures and photography and everything else. And Mark, of course, has got live streams every 3 days a week.
You're awesome,
I
appreciate you.
We're almost at 20K.
Merry Christmas to everybody, especially to you, Jeff. Good to see you again. Great to see you.
Diane, what's up? Mark and Joe, yes. There's a lot of emo goth chicks down here tonight. She's sucking on her, she's getting high or something. Folks, I know we all love our animals, especially our doggos. But please don't bring your dogs down on Fremont Street. If you love your pups, please don't do it. Mike Gordon with the $4.99 soup to chat. Mike, thank you. You know what we do? We thank everybody in person for a super chat. Thank you, Mike. Longtime supporter of our channel. Thank you guys for supporting us. Thanks, Mike. What's up, Tamar? Adam, I totally agree. This is not the place for kids. It may seem like a carnival, but this is not kid friendly. No matter how open-minded you are. Barry, you're gonna be here on Christmas Day? That's awesome. Get ready for crowds. We made the mistake literally like 15 years ago. We're like, it's not gonna be busy, it's Christmas. Oh my God, how busy it was. You're welcome, Christy. Let's see if I missed anybody else. Dan T, those are the new DJI Pocket 3. DJI Pocket 3. Which Home Slice here is gonna have one of those probably in January. Again, we just released a new video today. It's our weekend video. We usually release on Sunday, but that was a little bit more relevant to what's going on, so I released it today. It's week 4 of the F1 teardown. Santa's looking a lot better these days. I thought Santa was a white, heavy dude, but apparently not. Nice to see. Glenn with the $10 Canadian. We are there for New Year's Eve. Hope to see you on Fremont. Glenn! Thank you, Glenn. Appreciate that. Thanks for supporting us. Thank you, Glenn.
Thank you for that Canadian $10. Thank you, Glenn. And that's what we do. We do a personal thank you to everybody that supports us in any way. But we feel like if you're going to give a little bit of your hard-earned money, that's the least we could do. Turn the camera around, give you a personal thank you. So thank you again, Glenn, and anybody else who gave us a super chat tonight, like Mike.
We really appreciate you supporting JK.
We're your Las Vegas locals. We got plenty of content coming up in 2024, and even more content through the end of the year. Subscribing is free. I understand. I get you, Diane. But you know what? There used to be a lot more, let's just say, green smoke down here. But I smell nothing but regular cigarette smoke these days. And that'll really, really affect the lungs, at least for me. Rachel, you're coming next week. Send us an Instagram message. I'll tell Christina to check that out. If anybody wants to get arrested by Las Vegas Finest, they're right there waiting for you. Golden Nugget, we did a Where's My Coffee, Where's My Room. Behind me is Binion's. Did one of that as well. In the new year, we'll be having some more new series. Just start up a newer one not too long ago, Walk with Jeff. Key Swirl with the $10 super chat. Keith, thank you for that $10 super chat. Keith is always a supporter of our channel. Thank you, Keith, for that super chat. Thank you. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Happy holidays to everybody. God, can you believe it? We're 1 week away, just a little over 1 week away from Christmas. That's crazy. Adam's Exploit says, next time I'm in Vegas, I gotta go check out Circa. Definitely. Circa's 21 and up, and they will card you before you go in. We like classic pictures of Vegas. Here's one. There's the Golden Nugget, which we're right next to, the plaza down there. We love Vegas history. And again, if you do Instagram, make sure to give us a follow on Instagram, jkstayinvegas, as it is on the screen. If you do TikTok, we're there, same username, jkstayinvegas. Once in a while, we'll do some lives on TikTok as well. Of course, we got New Year's Eve coming up, so we will be live streaming that. That's always a challenge. There's so many people on the strip. Super Chief says, where's Bill Coleman tonight? I don't know. John Adams, what's up? Scott T says, love the Walk with Jeff videos. Thank you. Another showgirl there. Joy really likes Circa. Momo, what's up, Momo? Chrissy says, do you know where you're going to be on New Year's Eve? No, do not yet. We've done the strip every year so far. But that's only because I've got a sweet spot usually that works out. Because anybody that ever streams like in the middle of the Las Vegas Strip, it's a disaster. Al says Bill Coleman is recovering from his big birthday exploits. Well earned. Well, I know he's not on, but I'm going to do a shout out to Bill. He'll probably never see this, but he knows. He sent us a Merry Christmas Cash App gift. And we just can't say enough for his support and all your guys' support of our channel. Renee says, love the circle, love the vibe of the place. I've shown it before, but for anybody that's new here, I'll show you what the circa used to look like outside. So that was the entrance, mermaids, an adult affair of sorts. Now back to live. I wonder what her butt looks like. Did I say that out loud? It's always a great night on Fremont. Look, she's... God bless the USA. That's all I'm gonna say. Alter Ego's gonna be coming on. They're usual down here on the strip. I should say Fremont Street. This isn't the strip. Lordy. Sorry, guys. It's been a long couple of weeks. Paul Gard with Merry Christmas to you and Christina. We have to have dinner in the new year. It's been a minute. Paul is Joy's husband. Paul and Joy with the $60 super. Paul and Joy, thank you. You guys are awesome. And they're 2 years membership. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Joy. We really appreciate it. We love you. As always, thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. Nobody has as good of subscribers as J&K. Well, maybe J-Cation. But other than that, you guys are creme de la creme. Four hundred thirty-six lovely people watching. Got the Yeehaw girls there doing some whips. Maybe they want to do an 8-second ride. I don't know. Just saying. I'm talking about bull riding, of course. Dolly Parton on the speakers here. What's up, Vampire? SD1593, what's up? Cindy won a $2 on Jingle Holiday Scratch-Up. Hey, $2 is $2. Who watched that Chargers and Raiders game? Wow. That was embarrassing for the Los Angeles Chargers. Wowzers. The final score, I think, of that game was like something like 63 to 14. It was like college football. Chargers, man. But we live in Vegas now. I guess it's the Raiders, so I guess we're happy about the win. Jolene. Baba Louie, you would comb your hair. You crack me up. I can't comb my hair. It sticks up. It's just always up. My hair. Can you, SD1593 says, can you tailgate it? Allegiant, yes, you certainly can. Absolutely. 100%. Hispanics Nation's getting ready, setting up there. Adam, yeah, I saw that right before I was going to go on. Yeah, the Lions and Broncos. Yeah, Lions were making quick work of the Broncos, which is pretty amazing. Lions are doing very good this year. All right, let's keep going. ...457 lovely people. How many thumbs up we got? We got 206. Now, if everybody hit a thumbs up, if you don't know how to do that, all you have to do is hide the chat, hit that thumbs up. While you're there, hit subscribe. If you're all watching on a TV, all you have to do is hit the up button, the cursor on your TV, that'll highlight the description. Hover right over. In other words, like two rights, maybe only one right, to our icon of Christina and myself, and that'll take you to our page, and you hit subscribe. It's that easy. That easy. Let's see if I missed anybody else. Cindy B. Oh, that's funny. Dave's VP says Vegas Vic is looking good again. Yeah, he is. SC1593 says Raiders tailgates were legendary.
Hey,
hey,
what's up, man? How you doing?
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. I just had a night
again. Oh, nice.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
I saw your video earlier about the F1 draft.
Oh, good. Yeah. Have you been to the Fountain Blue yet?
Yeah, I was in the Magic Fountain.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
That's not good.
No, I was the first one to get involved. I think I was the first one to get involved.
I heard about that.
I didn't see you there.
Oh yeah, I was there. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I put out a video that night. Yeah. Well, have a good one, my friend. All right.
Super C says, don't make fun of Jeff's hair or the tragic electrical outlet accident of 1998 that caused it, right? Exactly. See, Super Chief knows. There's a carousel bar. And pink box. My first donut there was a piece of poop. The poop emoji. It was really good, actually. 485 lovely people. Again, we are J&K Stay in Vegas. We're Las Vegas locals. We do these live streams every Saturday night here from Vegas, whether it be Fremont Street like this or from the Las Vegas Strip. Tons of video content on our channel, tons more coming. And we're working our way to 20K by the end of the year for J&K. And as we affectionately like to say, we'd love for you to be part of our YouTube friends and family. And we truly mean that. We do not take anybody for granted. You can ask any of our subscribers, any of our followers, especially people that have met us. They're like, wow, you're not any different. Well, of course we're not. We're just us. You may see us on the TV at all times, God forbid, but I just definitely don't like looking at myself. Camera adds, by the way, the camera, they say the camera adds 10 pounds. No, the camera adds 30 pounds. I'm just saying that right now. I want to get that out of the way. Camera adds 30 pounds. If you really, really, you know, like how we're always, you know, hard on ourselves. When we look in the mirror, we're like, God, man, you should try that with filming three videos a week. That will put life in perspective for you. A few people walking across. It's a very mild night again. Let's do a temperature check. So, 755. 51 degrees. Do not sleep on me, phone. Watch. It is December 16th. So it's a very mild night here. As you can see here, Circa, please have your ID ready. Super Nan says, I treasure the time we got to have wine with you, my dude. Christina, we look forward to having drinks with you someday. That is a given. Resmo, what's up? Football nerd, thank you. Appreciate you. Almost 500 lovely people. Again, we're just kind of giving you a vibe. That's a lot what the live streams are for, and now our Walk with Jeff series. We get a lot of people that say, hey, what's the weather like in December? What's the weather like in November, January, February? So that's what a lot of these are for, is not only to you, so that you can see different parts of Vegas we can't catch in a live stream, but also gives you an idea of like how warm, how cold, you need a jacket. Like right now, 51 degrees, depends on where you are in the country, but I've got a light J&K hoodie on right now. That's it. But Vegas does and will get very cold. February is our coldest month, and we've had snow like 3 out of 4 of the last years. I know people think, well, Vegas is always hot. No. We get downright cold, and when the wind kicks up, Lord, goes right through your bones. Not quite like Al from Chicago, but it still gets real cold. Al says, Walk with Jeff is a great new series. Keep them coming. Will do, Al. I'm going to have a new one out on Tuesday or Wednesday of next week. I'm going to be doing some more, like, even nighttime ones. So daytime, nighttime ones, along with our Where's My Coffee series and whatever's relevant in the world of Vegas at that particular time. So 3 videos a week is what I'm trying to do, where we can 4 videos a week. But we've gone from 1 video a week literally to 3. So we got a ton of Vegas content. So subscribe's free, easy peasy. And if we want inexpensive, relatively inexpensive drinks, hit up those ABC stores. But if you watched our 25 mistakes that, whoopsie. Now we're back. If you watched our 25 mistakes that tourists make, you would already know this answer of the ABC stores. Dennis says, you're waiting for Jog with Jeff? Yeah, I'm too old. My knees are too bad for that. How about e-bike with Jeff? How about cycle with Jeff? You could maybe do that. They're all getting set up here. It's pretty light even for this time, for being almost, what, 8 o'clock? 7:58. There's Mr. Bill Coleman. Hey. Bill, shout out to you. Bill did a sneaky thing. He sent us $100 on the Cash App when we weren't even looking. We barely saw it. For a Merry Christmas. So Bill, thank you, as always. We love you, and thank you for always supporting us. I know you already know that, but thank you. Everybody throw in some love for our GOAT, Mr. Bill Coleman. Yeah, Bill, we were just talking about you. Right, Adam? Absolutely. Chrissy, look at that. Look at what Chrissy said. Let's get to 20K. Jane Care, awesome. I've been along for the ride since 2019. Thank you, Christy. Thank you so much for those kind words. And we're proud of that. We have a lot of our subscribers that have been here for a very long time. And we appreciate them. Appreciate you guys so much. It's looking down there. California. Main Street Station's down there. Zoom in on that. Eric Zapata, what's up? Joseph, yes, it was his birthday. Thank you. Happy birthday out to Bill Coleman. That's right. I did have that in the calendar. Happy birthday, Bill. He's even supporting us when it's his birthday. Thank you, Bill, and happy birthday. You young man, you. So it's Katy Perry time. We were down here live stream. We did a 7-hour live stream for the debut of Katy Perry's new Viva Vision show here. Cindy B, what's up, Cindy? Perry's going to be ending her residency at Resorts World. But yeah, Katy Perry came in on the zip line here on Fremont Street. It was kind of crazy. I was getting crushed by people at the bar down there by the Golden Gate. Gramatone. How's the Canadian weather hat holding out for you, my friend? We need to do a little Skype or whatever they call it these days, Zoom check-in. It's been far too long, my friend. Look at these guys. Thumbs up. Let's get to 300 at least, guys. up, Silver Shrek? Joel says we need more Jane K and Jkation live collabs. We've done a few. We've definitely done a few. I gotta get JJ on our stream. I often think of all the people that are down here, like, there are people that have traveled halfway around the world to experience this. Experience something like this too. I mean, fly halfway around the world to see a half naked guy with his beard gut sticking out. I mean, does it really get any better than that? There's our big gorilla here. Oh, Grandma Tony, I think I saw him. You just missed him. Baby, you're a boy! We're now at 19,605. We got a little less than 2 weeks to hit 20,000 for J&K. Let's do it. Wow, King Khan is going a little crazy here. Wow. King Khan's got the moves. Vegas Gary, you're in Mexico? Whereabouts? What is he doing? What is he doing? Times I've said, no, I better not say it. I better not say it. Oh, Lordy. Almost get myself in trouble. Hey, Kim. Almost at 300 thumbs up. Who's going to be our 300 thumbs up? Got 292 at least on my end. Hit that thumbs up, it's free. While you're there, hit that red subscribe button.
We're on our way to 20K for J&K. We've worked very, very hard to get to this point. Let's keep walking here. This is Fremont here on December 16th, 2023. People from all walks of life from around the world come to visit Vegas and specifically Fremont Street Experience. So what you should do during the month of December is save a horse, ride a cowboy. Marquez, man.
How the hell are y'all doing tonight?
Oh, it's LeGrand. Old CZ Top. Hairstylist Holly usually does this Santa crawl. I gotta see if she's down here. What's up, Matthew Rodriguez? There's Waldo. I miss Waldo. Alright, I'm trying to scope out the Santas here. See if I can see her. Short, so I'm trying to look out for some short girls. I know I'm gonna miss her, and then I'm gonna say, "Hey, were you down there?" She's all, "Yeah." It's a lot shorter than I expected. Marty.
Hey, you know, for the first time in NFR history, there was no longer a line for you to get your photo with Santa Claus. Make some noise!
Let's walk around this other side.
Buy us a coffee. Let us know who that was. thumbs up.
Or 470 watching, so definitely hit that thumbs up. Got a brand new video that came out today. It's week 4 of the F1 teardown. Those Bellagio trees are almost back. Hey, let's do a wiener check, shall we? Oh yeah, those are coming out nicely. Those are some nice wieners, and look at those buns over there. I'll bet you those are some nice buns to go with those nice wieners. I mean, it doesn't have to be summer to enjoy a nice wiener in a soft bun. Unfortunately, we don't have any saucy balls, but, you know, we take what we can get. It's so funny, you can see the look on some people's faces, like they've never experienced something like this down here, ever. Like they're getting a life wake-up call as we speak. Right there. Big old beer with your kid hanging off. Whatever's clever. Oh, there's a strat all the way down there. Nice, Marty. Well, hit us up on Instagram. If you guys aren't following us on Instagram as well, do so. jkstayinvegas, like it is on the screen. And it's the same username for TikTok. So if you do TikTok as well, we're on there. Try to give you some different content on TikTok than YouTube. So make sure you're following us over on those other social media channels. Matt Wilson with a $10 super chat. Matt, you're awesome. Thank you, Matt. Appreciate you. Thank you, Matt.
It will honk at you.
Do not walk across the red. Not do it. It's not a good idea. You're very welcome, Matt. Thank you for supporting us. That's awesome. Everybody give some love to Matt, the $10 super chat tonight. I don't know who did that buy me a coffee stream, by the way. Buy me a coffee little tip there. So if that was you, let us know so I can say thank you properly. Gambling Granny, what's up, Gambling Granny? You're welcome, Matt. Got a new video again coming out, or came out today. And then we'll have another one out on Tuesday or Wednesday. Another Walk with Jeff episode. Gambling Granny is in the house. Is Dice there too? If you don't know Gambling Granny, they do Granny Fest right down there at the El Cortez Hotel. What was that, year two or three, Gambling Granny?
Everybody gathers, has a great time. It's awesome fun. Live performances. Scott T says, jaywalking drinking game. Timothy M bought us 4 coffees. That's who it was? Timothy. Timothy, Timothy, Timothy. That's awesome. Thank you, Timothy. Let me go over here. I'm fighting the crowd right now. Timothy, if you're still on, thanks for the 4 buy me a coffee. That translates to $20. Thank you so much, Timothy. What's up, Tony? Three years. That's what I thought. For some reason, it seemed like, I was like, wait a minute, is it 2 or 3? So yeah, you should definitely check out Gambling Granny's channel as well. They do slots. They do a whole bunch of fun stuff. They do, I think, do you guys still do your Friday night live stream? They're awesome. Super Cheese says, what's the name? JK Stay in Vegas. Chosen by you guys because you two finally decided to move here permanently? No. We've been living here almost 10 years at that point. Right before the pandemic, we actually came up with the name. Christina actually didn't like it at first. I came up with it, but I'm like, you know how everything says, everything's, you know, when in Vegas, everything stays in Vegas, that thing. And plus I thought the JK Stay Vegas all kind of roll together. But a lot of people actually think like, oh, we stay in Vegas. Like we go to a room, you know, like we, like people travel. But no, we live here. And no, we actually came up with that name. We've already lived here for several years, so. But interesting question. Super Chief. So if you weren't here in the first part of the stream, we'll do a saucy ball check-in. Because why not? So if you don't know, everybody can fill you in. Meatball Hero. I know it's really weird, but it's closed. I can't believe it. I'm so shocked. Vodka Fall with a $5. Meatball Hero is like a missing person. You can't get any closure until you know they're alive or dead. When that trailer is gone, we'll have closure. Vodka Fall. That's awesome. Thank you for that $5 Super Chat, Vodka Fall. And it's true. This dumb place. This place is never open. Ever. Ever. It's a classic neon here down in Fremont. Check out the Neon Museum if you like that classic neon. Some real cool stuff at the Neon Museum. It's a couple blocks north of here. There's the Welcome to Fabulous Downtown Las Vegas. You're welcome, Super Chief. Lindsay says, enjoy the Fountain Blue video. Do you think it will be a busy destination? I don't know. Appreciate the guy walking by sharing his music with everybody. I don't know. One thing that they have been doing is that their nice white floors have been easily scuffed up. So there's people walking around with like tennis balls on the bottom of like broomsticks so they can wipe the smudges off the floors. So that's a little unfortunate. But those are the things you find out once you get thousands of people walking through your doors.
That's
it. 75 days, Gambling Granny. Nice. That's only what? Wait, what, like March or something? Something like that. What in the holy, it's not Halloween. What is going on with the Golden Girls here? Golden Girls decided to take a visit to Fremont Street, I guess. What is going on? Thank you, Dennis. March 1st or the 8th. Nice, Gambling Granny. Chamber, what's up? Marsha. We were talking about you. Oh, boy. Some grannies getting wild. Kyle says, Summerlin or Henderson? I'm partial to Summerlin. Henderson's hotter. Summerlin is higher in elevation, all that stuff. Look at this. What happens in Vegas, well, is permanently stained in Vegas. Something like that. Wowzers. Toy Shack over here. I mention it all the time, but a lot of people don't watch all the time or all the way through. But if you watch Pawn Stars, this is the guy that always reviews and values the toys. Toy Shack here. Oh, there goes our Santa crawl. Must have missed them that time. They're going to Dick's Last Resort right over here. Santa's getting foolish. Well, everybody, that's going to do it for this live stream here on Saturday night. I have to get up very early in the morning. So thank you, everybody, who gave us super chats. Thanks to all our mods. And thank you to everybody here. We really appreciate you and we love you. Thanks, everybody. Hit that thumbs up. Subscribe on the way out. 20K for J&K by the end of the year. Please hit that subscribe. It's free. Thanks, everybody. We'll check you on the next one. As always, stay safe and stay silly. Bye-bye, everybody.